Okay. Was nü? Kann ich mir vorstellen, dass einem nach so einem Tag die Hände wehtun.
Cheer up, my little Sean. Trust me, it's not as bad as you think. Other farms in the area is just straight down exploit your ass. You gotta be careful with those scissors. They're sharp as fuck.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh, you'll get scars, but you'll get it. Part of the fun. And sexier. Later, Big Joe. Smile, asshole. So, did you have a good day at work, honey?
Die schreiten alle miteinander.
Jerry Springer moment, when Hannah and Cass started picking on each other.
Yeah, they love to start shit with each other, then get high. Short-term memory loss.
Yeah. Irgendwie was mit Meryl, der war sauer. Pretty shitty mood from
start. He ruined the day.
I got that from his speech, yeah. He's having a hard time with his own bosses. This isn't Silicon Valley.
You should know better then. Threats don't make people work better.
I feel you, Sean. As always. That's why you're such a good fit.
Sollten sich so einige Bosse mal zu Herzen nehmen.
A job, cash, friends, safety.
Sean. Everybody's cool with you two. Daniel is your secret weapon.
I don't know. He's way too young for this bullshit.
You gotta be zen about this. The more you try and control him, the less you have. It's deep, huh? Swear, he acts just like me. That's how I know he's smart. He's also got a kick-ass hermano. Yeah, my brothers are like that.
Das macht mir jetzt wenig Hoffnung für seine Zukunft.
So,
aber wie war's mit dir so?
I mean, you don't have to tell me, but
yeah, I was pretty lucky. My parents were okay. I had three big brothers who spoiled me.
Aww, you were the baby boy.
Like Daniel, but my family was kind of messed up. My dad was like a front for hot cars. Yeah. He'd steal, strip, and sell them. My brothers and I helped him. You know, typical shit. Till we got busted. Fucking feds wanted me and my brothers to testify. But my dad narked on us instead.
Damn, Finn. That sucks. What happened?
I went to jail. When I got out, I was like, fuck everybody. So I hit the road, Jack. And anyways, I found a cooler family out here. You know?
Kann man so oder so sehen. Du hast zwei beschissene Familien.
Yeah, never gets old. Well, going to Mexico is the ultimate road trip.
Wenn wir es dorthin schaffen.
Who knows? It's pretty scary. So fucking far.
Hey, it is. But you have time and a strong, will. Yeah. Nothing can stop you from going there. It will be all right, Sean.
Klar.
Don't worry. Okay. Therapy's over.
Oh, yeah. I gotta move those water tanks for the shower and stuff.
It's cool. You're doing your part, Sean.
Finally. Glad I can help.
So, Hannah, how long ago did you come here to Homburg for work?
9 years.
So, dann fangen wir doch mal an. Bisschen arbeiten, dann müssen wir noch mit Daniel trainieren.
awful, Hannah.
I almost killed that fuck. But I came back to Humboldt because of Finn.
Hey, Dan. Yo, Piggets.
Need two more hands, Dishmaster?
Yeah. That'd be cool.
I'm on it.
So boring.
Yeah. I don't miss doing the dishes.
Then why are we doing them?
Weil es wer machen muss.
That's it. Finally. Need a hand with your own chores?
That'd be awesome. I need help moving the water tanks to the shower and kitchen.
Okay. I'll wait for you near the water tank, so we can take on those barrels.
Guter Junge, zeig mir, wo der Wassertank ist. Ich sehe den Wassertank, danke. Ja, dann bitte.
Get these over to the kitchen and the shower. Go fill the water tanks. I have one job. Okay, let's do this. Carefully.
Sind hier gar nicht so schwer. Hey!
By the way, you kicked ass today. You have been, all week.
Thanks, man.
I know this sucks, but you're a good worker. Now that we have a nice stash, we don't have to stay long. I really don't trust these guys. And Big Joe's got 360 vision.
More like Big Joke. I hate that guy.
Don't let him hear you say that. Seriously, he's not funny.
That's what Finn calls him.
Well, you're not Finn. These guys are dangerous, understand? They don't fuck around.
Jeez. Are you scared?
Yeah.
You should be. Fuck. We're an outlaw kingdom here.
Well, I'm not scared.
Your power doesn't make you invincible.
Yeah.
Hey, Daniel. Thanks for saving my back. I owe you.
Cool. Hey, you said we could go training today?
I did. Ready when you are, young master.
Yes. Let's meet at the lake.
Klar, ich komm rum. Ich meine, unsere Aufgaben für den Tag haben wir, ja geschafft, ne? Jo, Trainingszeit. Und kriegt das wer mit?
Damn. Trimming is hard.
Yeah. Trimming sucks. I like Hannah, though.
Ooh.
Wirklich?
I don't know. She's honest and tough like a warrior.
Well, alles sind Krieger hier, Daniel.
Anna, Finn, Penny, Cassidy.
Cassidy? Oh, right. Wah, I'm bored. She whines like a baby.
You would know, right?
Shut up.
Ich meine, hey, du weißt es am besten, wie Babys rumheulen. Du bist am nächsten dran. So, das ist also der legendäre See.
Penny's all over the place. He'll go anywhere.
Na, hast geübt?
Sweet. But can you do it without your power?
Oh, yeah. I can do better with my own skills now. Next level.
Onward. Ready to rumble?
I am so ready.
Ja, also zuerst.
Let's start with our team howl. Woo! TS Lobos.
Ja, geht doch. Immer noch Zusammenhalt hier.
We still sound okay. Now, let's do this. Come on.
Hold up. Too many people over there. Let's hit the other side.
Ja, dann erscheint wieder das Spiel darum.
Hey,
Daniel.
Do you know that tree trunk?
Duh.
Super, danke.
Hey!
Your face! Come on, I wasn't gonna drop it on you.
Very funny, man.
Okay, er hat seine Kräfte richtig gut unter Kontrolle inzwischen. Und jetzt kann ich das Camp sehen.
We're out of sight here. Should be safe.
Ah, alles klar. Daniel, warte.
Here in the summer, Penny said it gets crazy crowded. People everywhere.
Yeah. That's why we can train out here now. No people.
Also, Präzision als erstes.
Pick a rock. Any rock.
Okay. And
let's test your aiming system. Target in sight.
Locked and loaded.
Good.
Awesome. Okay. You're good. Now, let's spice things up a bit.
Bring it on.
Dann, los geht's.
Holy shit.
Wow.
That was not a fair fight.
That's right. What's next? Is that all you got?
Was können wir hier machen? Mal den Stein? Kontrolle. Kontrolle ist auch sehr wichtig.
Think you can lift all those?
I know I can.
Mhm. Ja, ja. Das ist schon deutlich besser als am Anfang. Aber ich habe nur was von Anheben gesagt. Du gibst an.
Whoa, Daniel. That's amazing.
Aw, that's not hard.
So, mal mit deinen Zerstörungskräften ein bisschen arbeiten. Auch wenn ich nicht hoffe, dass du die jemals wirklich brauchen wirst.
Ugly mushrooms and blow them apart.
Dude, it's toast.
I'm waiting. Or maybe you. What the?
Alter, nur die Pilze!
That was some next level shit, Daniel.
Thanks. I've been training on my own sometimes.
I know I haven't been around a lot lately.
Hast du es niemandem erzählt?
You didn't tell anyone, did you?
No way. Why would I?
Not even Finn?
No. Jeez, you don't even trust me. Whatever.
In solchen Sachen zu sagen, ich, obwohl, ganz ruhig bleiben, okay.
I mean it. Why are you making a drama out of everything I say?
Am I a
bad big brother? Because I hang out with other people?
You're always with them! That sucks.
Oh, come on, Daniel.
Bet you don't even want me around anymore.
Don't say that. You know it's always you and me, and
I mean, never mind.
That's it. Enough. You're being a brat. Can't say anything without you having a shit fit. We're family. We still have a long way to go. And we have to go together. Right? I know it sucks. But you have to grow up now.
Daniel.
I'm not a kid anymore.
Du hast große Kräfte, das heißt nicht, dass du erwachsen bist. Hol Birne.
Serious munchies. Any chips left?
Dude, you scarfed the whole fucking bag. Have another hit.
Yeah, yeah. I packed a fat bowl.
You're getting tired, babe.
You shouldn't be. Had a long death to
I took both roads.
Ich meine, so ist ja ganz nett, aber wir könnten die Drogen weglassen.
Oh, serious, man, look.
They're finally coming to take you back.
Yay, applause, applause, applause.
Y'all are baked, so I'm good.
Good job, sis.
So beautiful.
Damn. Why you ain't rich and famous? I mean, you can hook us up.
Hey, war cool. Cool, gut.
Thanks, everyone. I take ass, cash, or grass. Hint, hint.
John, take a puff and pass it to your friend.
Nein, danke. Ich brauche keins.
I'm good. Daniel. No fucking way.
Jeez. I was just joking.
Ha ha. You better be.
That is all for us. We must sleep.
Ah, there go the party animals. What is it? 10 o'clock?
No, ja, Zeit ins Bett zu gehen, wenn du noch früh raus musst.
Come on, one more round.
Sleep tight.
Letzte Nacht, ihr hört morgen auf. Gut für euch.
I swear every time you play that song, Cass, I see my poor black flag. Oh man.
Zeit zum Zeichnen.
I'm sorry.
Who's black flag?
It was my dog back in Colorado until last year.
Yeah, something like that.
A year ago, we were hopping a train, just me, Finn, and Cass. And Black Flag. We got caught stealing some shit in some random town. Motherfuckers called the cops on us. Had to run for it. We saw that train from afar and went straight at it. Cops right behind us.
Und das beobachten wir jetzt?
But nobody's able to get Black Flag.
Ich höre deine Story übrigens vorher nicht zu.
I see him chasing after the train, yapping at me. But I left him there. That's it. End of story. I hope the cops picked him up. Got him a better home. I think about that damn dog every day. Here's to Black Flag.
Tut mir leid, Hannah, für dich.
Fuck it. That's life. Hmm. Or death. Yin and Yang, right? Jeez. Sorry, I ruined the mood.
Don't worry, Hans. We can do worse. Let's hear everybody's worst memory, fair and square.
Are you serious?
Why the fuck not? We all need to say our piece.
Ich muss weder rauchen noch trinken.
Penny?
Cool. Let's stop the violins. Check this out. Say hello to my little friend, Jinx. Met him dumpster diving in New Mexico. It was cool. The boy had issues. Mood swings, delirious, self-harm, fun shit like that.
Also, so we do.
He seemed to get better with it. I think I loved him. He gave me this coin. Said he never gave his trust to no one before. We used to come here every now and then. Hook up on cash. But he disappeared. A few miles north from here. In a pot farm just like this one. He went out one night, high as fuck. And zoomed. That was the last time I saw him. Now I gotta hold on to this fucking penny just in case.
Is that...
Ich wollte gerade fragen, darf man deinen Namen haben?
Yep.
Oh. He must mean a lot to you.
That sucks, brother. Shit like that happens around here.
Plus, the guy needed medication.
Sure did. I just hope he's okay. Maybe I'll run into his crazy ass someday.
Vielleicht. Vielleicht ist er aber auch schon lang tot.
I hand him back the trust that he gave me.
All right. Bad vibes indeed. Can we do worse? Jake? Please?
Well, just don't laugh. I guess my worst memory is when I lost my faith.
Yeah, you mentioned it. What happened?
I used to be a sheep. True believer. I was raised in Haven Point, Nevada.
Auch sehr, sehr interessant, ja.
We have this amazing.
Ich weiß nicht warum, aber interessant auf jeden Fall.
Listen to her. She's intense. But for some reason, things happened to me and I started doubting myself. It kind of escalated. People said I was trouble. I couldn't get the answers I was looking for. Even from my own folks.
I know the feeling.
I felt so lost. Wasn't sure what to believe anymore. So I left. I just needed to be alone for a while, you know? Find the truth by myself. I'm still looking for it.
Jacob, my son. Maybe we are the truth you were looking for.
Das glaube ich weniger.
I don't know if I'll ever go back there. Not until I get a signal from God, at least.
I hope you can. Bet your family misses you a lot.
I miss them too.
Danke, dass du mich dabei anguckst.
The other stuff.
Familie ist kompliziert, Alter.
Trust me. I know how that feels to be rejected. Thank you, Sean. What about you, Cassidy? Your turn.
Pass. I already sang a song.
Figures. What about you, Sean? You obviously don't have to talk about that shit show back in Seattle. But if you have something else...
Yeah.
Ja, komm, reden wir ein bisschen.
I've got a whole bag of these. Don't worry.
We're all listening, man.
Hank Stamper, nee, Trüffel war traumatisch.
Well, this was a while before we met you guys in that market. We crashed at an abandoned house with her pup, Mushroom. One morning, she got out to pee and disappeared. She had run into a fucking puma.
No way.
I swear.
What the hell happened?
I faced it. Like I'm facing you now.
Ich meine, das ist die Verscheuchter, klar, aber...
There was nothing we could do.
We failed her. Poor puppy.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, boys. That's awful.
Laws of nature. But that still sucks. Cougars are beautiful creatures, but they're super scary.
I was so afraid it would hurt Daniel, too.
I bet. Kid wouldn't stand a chance against one of these.
Yeah, life is a bitch. We can only go.
Nein, das Spiel heißt Life is Strange.
Like river. Yeah, that's why I'm not dragging around any bad memories.
Come on, bull fucking.
Oh, you started this shit, bitch. Don't punk out now.
Yeah, listen, smartasses. I'm just saying, you can't change the past. So you just gotta focus on what's next. Memories are just lessons for the future.
The future, huh? What's your big plan, Prophet?
Wanna know what my plan is? Picture this. A kick-ass beach house in Costa Rica.
Ja, da bist du auf dem richtigen Weg, in Junge.
Sunshine, feet in the sand, sweet ocean view. We'd be one big, fucked up, happy, dysfunctional family. We just chill and sing and drink cocktails out of coconuts. Only thing we need is a little cash along the way. And then, boom.
Jesus fucking Christ. That's your dream? Beach house and coconuts?
too boring for you?
This sounds like my folks' retirement plan to Florida. I don't need anything else than what we already have.
Und das ist verdammt traurig.
We're working our asses right now, but we can beat it if we want. I'm not gonna settle down. No way. That's how shit starts, you know? When you start having things of your own, things you ought to defend, property, land. Family. What do you think you're missing out on now?
Coconut cocktails?
Well, agree to disagree, fucker.
Man, I'm too high for your shit. It's time to crash.
And penny goes down. Peace out, brother.
Night, night. Looks like we still have some.
Ich merke gerade, es wird echt schwierig für dieses Kapitel so. Punkte zu finden, an denen ich Folgen schneiden kann. Das ist ja Cutscene nach Cutscene nach Cutscene. Also noch irrer als sonst.
And we need to talk about Sean's hippie hair. Boy needs a real haircut.
Oh, hell yes he does. Now it's your turn to get a trim. Karma.
I'll call it a day too. Night, everyone.
Hey, I'm wiped out. Are you ready for bed yet?
Klar, Junge, wir gehen ins Bett.
Yep. I'm ready to crash too.
Let's go.
What? No. You're gonna miss our makeover skills.
I'll fall asleep. And then you'll turn my ear on.
Oh, get out of here.
Good night, Finn.
Night, night.
Sweet dreams.
See you in the morning.
You didn't have to come with me, you know?
I know.
Aber ich wollte.